Hey, Hannah Simpson, Oak Tree Music Channel. This is doing my makeup for the big show tonight at the Christmas Carols in the Park. Take two. And so I'm going to start now. I don't know, but I'm going to have a bite of pineapple. Just to be a clown. So, remember, keep calm, carry on. No matter what you're going for, through, or whatever. Just go hard. Okay. More of this stuff, going hard on it. So I'm just going to dab lightly and blend. Something that sounds a bit like Robbie Williams playing in the background to inspire us. Yeah. Okay, so I think that's looking not too bad. I'm going to come in here for the kind of final blend. Yeah, I quite like this. I was using something else, but it was not really doing the job. So, try this one. Yeah, that'll do, I think. Okie doke. And something else I might go for next is, I've got this beautiful product. It's a Liz Earl. This is a brand started, I think, by a journalist. Her shop on the Isle of Wight in England. She's got one in London, I think, as well, and one somewhere else. Anyway, this is just to cover up some discoloration on my forehead. Got a slight bit of discoloration there. It's nothing too noticeable, but I'll have to just put a little stuff on it. Yep, that's okay. Next, I'm going for that. Little discoloured spot there. You probably can't see it because the light's blowing it out. It's one good thing about light, it tends to blow out, you know, little imperfections. That's why when you look at magazines, they're usually not the real deal because they've washed out stuff. And lines and wrinkles. I actually quite like wrinkles. I think their character. Like etchings in a tree. So I'm starting to get the gig vibe. You can get a little bit nervous, a little bit of a nervous energy. A little bit amped up. I'm feeling that, that's good. It actually works in your favour most times. Okay, I think we're going to use our song sheets because I do not know my lyrics. I mean, you'd think I'd know the lyrics to carols like Joy to the World and Silent Night, but I tend to freak out sometimes and drop lines. And I'm nervous. I think it could be big. It could be about 2,000 people there, but you know, the weather's sort of rainy and that, so I'm going to go on with not many expectations, just quiet expectations, and just be chill and be myself. Yeah, just try and be myself these days. It's different when you're not drinking alcohol and all of that. Life changes up, but hey, it's for the best. And, you know, I wasn't a very nice person when I drank, so I regret a lot of things I did. And, yeah, that's for today. I'm sober and that's awesome. So now I'm going for some white Maybelline, New York. Now I've got a pretty little song on the background, which sounds a bit like Kate Bush or something, but I'm not sure what it is. Being compared to Kate Bush, which is like a great compliment. Thanks for that. She's awesome. And, yeah. I'm going to keep rabbiting away, chatting to you about what I'm up to. So now, I'm looking in the mirror just to see how that white's coming up. It's not bad. Okay, so now that I've kind of got a basic thing going on for that, I'm going to actually find my, what I call blending brush. It's got a little bit of purple or something else on it, so I'm just going to go around in my hand with it to try and get some of that off. And what I'm doing now is I'm just running it backwards and forwards in there. My favourite bird is the tui bird. I have those in Kiwiland for. I really miss them like crazy. They're such beautiful birds. England doesn't seem to have as much Tweety birds, but I'm seeing this really cool black and white one everywhere. I go running some days and I see these birds. I've seen it about 3 times now, but they seem more rare here. Birds, but yeah. I'm living near a river, which is nice. It's full of rubbish, but that's okay. It's a bit sort of slow moving. Different from like our New Zealand kind of fast moving rivers, but I'm sure there's different scenery in England that I'll stumble across in love. It's just an adjustment process. So because I'm performing, I'm actually going to take it up the brow a bit and make it a bit more dramatic. Normally I wouldn't necessarily be doing this. I'm going to come in and look at it with this mirror just to make sure it's okay. It's looking slightly grey. I think there was some grey on the blender, but we'll go with that. And that's looking quite nice. Yeah, pretty happy with that. That's gold. And then I'm going to go over it again with my finger, which is less, got no other pigment on it that the blending brush has. So I've been using makeup on, probably since I was a kid. I've been in shows since I was 8. My first stage show was called Giant John, where I played an ugly princess who kept blowing her nose all the time. I felt like that the last few days with this rancid cold, but thank God it's lifting for tonight. I'm going hard on lemon and honey drinks, which is what I recommend when you're sick. Brushing it back a bit to see what's going on here. I'm happy with that. So the next thing I'm doing is I'm going to take the pencil again, which is the Maybelline New York Expression Cachet. My mum always said I was expressive. I'm going to come under the eye with it a little. It's really hard to do it with the iPad watching. Starting to go dramatic with it. So why not? So I'm getting quite excited now. I think I tend to correlate putting on my makeup with being on the stage, and I love performing. I sort of find that once I'm up there, it just sort of comes out. I get very nervous before, a bit neurotic and stuff. I think it comes with the territory of being a singer and a performer. Yeah. So if I keep calm, carry on. Yeah, that's interesting. Okay, Now I'm going to go on the inner eye thing, just lightly. Liz from Porcelain Toy taught me this trick actually. I think it just sort of makes them pop out a little bit. Putting it in there. Okay, up next, coming back to this one. That's the Maybelline New York eyeshadow. White! Can't recommend white enough in a makeup kit. It's just good for blending, it's good for like a base. Yeah, so I'm going to go under the eye with it too. Give it a light dusting. Just to bring it up, that colour. Yeah, that's fun. Now we're getting somewhere with this look. Okay, so I'm just thinking what to do next. Because I'm actually really enjoying this kind of light white thing. I don't want to overdo the rest of the part two. So let's have a cheek. Okay, I'm going to do another take.